Unfortunately, my phone got overheated and stopped recording, but it won't matter. So this is the screenshots to assume for a line about me, but he put, Trevor sent two gay dudes doing things and got banned. Really? Well, my PSN account got banned because me and this other guy were messaging each other and he threatened to report with me, so I thought, fuck it. I'm going to lose my channel anyway, I might as well report him. There's a possibility, it's like 50-50 possibility that I might actually self-ban myself on that main account. That's why I haven't talked much about it, because, well, the person who banned my account is 50-50 as me. That's why I haven't talked much about it, that's why I haven't said much about it, but that's the truth. Because people keep talking about that, if you report the chat, you could end up reporting yourself, and it's sitting there saying it's happened to them. If that's the case, then it's more unlikely that's happened. If that's not the case, then chances are the guy got me banned. It depends how true that is with the Sony bit, but there you go, so that's the first slander. From sumefer, the lying piece of shit. And there he goes again. I bet he's Warren. The guy got banned for sending gay pictures even on YouTube. So he's basically saying I got banned on YouTube. Like I said, I got suspended for a week recently. These screenshots were actually taken about 6 weeks ago, I think it is. 5 or 6 weeks ago. And I got banned. Well, I got suspended last Wednesday. It's what? Monday the 5th of September, and I got suspended last Wednesday, so it's got nothing to do with that channel. And I even proved that channel's still there as well, because if I got banned because of that, that channel would be gone, just like that racist one that I pointed out in my last video. But yep, he's saying that. And there he is, continuing to talk shit about me, saying, no, that was Trevor Warren on YouTube and PSN. So, like he says, he almost got banned on both. He's a fucking retard. I just want to point out, this is what sumefer is like, because Darius put, you're dumb and saying I said things I didn't say, you're weird. That's exactly what sumefer does to me. He's done it to this guy, Darius. So, it's just, I'm not the only one that he's trying to damage control against, because everyone knows he's a pedo. And a pedo sympathizer, because like I said, his boyfriend is a pedo bear. This made me kind of laugh, but he put, video before it was removed for showing only gay porn and zero facts are evidence. It's slander, literally. It was removed. That video, as far as I'm aware, is still up there. Unless it's gone and I haven't realized it for some reason, but it's still there. And he's saying about slander. Sumefer, you're clearly lying about me. Showing only gay porn. I showed pictures. I showed Pedo Bear with his sister. I wasn't too sure if it's his sister or wife at the time, but people confirmed it's his sister. I showed Chell, and people will confirm that it's him. Picture of him. In that, this is in the video. What else did I show? I show texts from him about Barbie dolls and other weird shit. I can't really remember, but there's that. And there was a picture of a criminal record with his picture saying his name, where he lives, or lived at the time when it happened. So there's that evidence. And also, someone sent me the two gay dudes, and I don't know if that was him or not. I even said that in the video. But I thought it'd be funny, entertaining to include it and lighten it. So that's the only bit that I don't know if it's true or not. The rest of it, it pretty much is. But he doesn't mention that. Sumefer doesn't mention any of that. He just mentions the gay bit. He's just focused on the gay bit because he knows that that might not actually be him. And I even say I don't know if that's him. So he's using that bit, but effing chaos. Because he put, showing only gay porn and zero facts. You had the guy's criminal record showing up at the end of the video. Jesus fucking Christ, this Sumefer's dumb as fuck. Holy shit. Oh, this bit made me laugh. YouTube and Sony both banned Trevor Warren for showing gay pictures. Nothing to do with anyone but them. Sony banned me when me and this person were texting messages. I called this guy a retard. I think I called him something else. So I have to look up in the video. But I basically called him a retard. And like I said, he was threatened to report me. I reported him. I don't know if he reported me. I don't know. So that's the Sony one. And I'm not banned on YouTube. I'm suspended for a week. Like I said, when I did the video saying that I want to expose sumefer, but I couldn't be bothered, I received these screenshots about a week or so before I did that video or two. So that's how long it is. So it's been months I've been sitting with these screenshots, and I finally found the energy and effort to actually do it. So this is way before I got suspended for this week, which runs out this Wednesday. You know, it's Monday as a recording. I've got two more days and I could go upload on that fucking channel, but who knows? So he's just fucking lying. This also made me laugh, but sumefer put Trevor showed porn of cancer patients. Now, the two gays doing... Well, you'll see in a little while. I don't know if they got cancer. To be honest, I don't know if Peter Bear's got cancer. I made a joke. Yeah, it was kind of a tasteless joke, to be honest. I'll admit that. But Silver's kind of running with it. Like I'm saying, it's the truth. He's basically saying, you know, I'm lying about certain bits, but then calling him a cancer patient is kind of like I have the evidence to call him that. I'm like, not really. He looks like a case of cancer patient, and I just went with it, and it was just kind of a joke. But he's kind of just taking a bit literal there. But okay, Thumfer, you fucking retard. Yes, Thumfer, I'm absolutely devastated. He put, no one is upset, but Trevor laugh out loud. Yes, I'm so devastated, and I'm so upset. You know, I've been crying for like weeks when I got my account banned and my YouTube banned for showing gay porn. Yeah, I'm crying, Thumfer. I really am. Yeah. And Trevor is banned for showing gay porn. He's still going on it like a fucking broken record. It's just pathetic. You can see him quite clearly there. And someone put, why are you defending him like he's your boyfriend? Basically, Darius was talking about sumefer defending Pedo Bear. You know, these pedophiles must stick together. Ain't that right, sumefer? You and all the other pedos on Nibble around here must stick together. Since most of the people are hating on you for being a pedo and, you know, you've been exposed and you're just damage controlling. Oh, look what we have here. Is this the video 2 months ago? This is why I can't work out why this sumefer got so upset. But anyway, this 2 months ago, you know, Peter Beck, Bose, and Ugly Mug of Chell. This is the video that sumefer says that YouTube banned me from, okay? But we're going to watch it.
Everyone, this is the video to do
it
with
works.
Peter Bear.
He's not banned.
So to do with
what
the
sumefer lied.
Jobless Churl as well. So I've got both of them. This the main focus is obviously on Peter Bear, since most of the images I've to do with him. There's one image.
See,
on
look.
That someone sent me.
See. Look, there he is. Come
like
on.
His sister. I mean, look very similar. Like one of these four sisters standing there.
See?
Hand on her shoulder. But Bear, you like to take the piss on my avatar, saying he's bald and everything. And look at you, you look like a fucking cancer patient.
Yeah, looks, see?
So I don't know why you're taking the piss or whatever, because I'm saying you take the piss out of you. I mean, this, I thought Bear was a kid, but this guy's like nearly a 40-year-old man. I'm like, oh, he's born in 1923. This guy's like, fucking hell, he's like.
See? See what I mean? Oh, here we go.
It's the pedo bear sucking a big fat white juicy cock there. Yeah. So,
I thought I got banned for... I'm banned from YouTube for this. Even though I'm playing it, I'm banned. Sumefer, I'm banned from YouTube for this, and I'm playing it. You fucking fucktard.
Fucking someone off of that. I don't know if it's really, really him, but...
See? Don't know if it's really him. There you fucking go, you fucking spastic.
This is the Discord.
Jesus. Yeah, so Discord, that was it. The old Discord. I think one of it's Chell. I want to get to the end. There's Chell. Look at him. Oh, beautiful. Oh my god.
You look ugly as shit, Chell.
Wouldn't any woman on Nebulance want to flick her bean to that? Chill. Come on, let's be real. You know,
shit.
Tiara, whatever the fuck your name is, you'd flick your bean over him. Or you tranny that there, we'll wank your cocks over that.
We still got this.
But, oh! What's this? Oh, look at this! Evidence! Oh my god, Senfa. Did I just put evidence? You said, it's got no evidence. Really, Sumfa? Are you fucking blind as well as fucking retarded?
Look at this Middle Eastern male.
But, yes.
Bald, fucking cancer looking patient. 5 foot 3 inches, I could even tell.
The funniest shit! It's funny as shit.
2015. But, yes. Skull located behind the head due to Mark Zuckerberg.
Yeah, blah, blah, blah. But, yes. There you go. 206 views. You know. I exposed him. And Sinful got really upset that I exposed his boyfriend, Joseph Pedo Bear Ahmed. Where the fuck is the last name is? However you pronounce that shit. I don't care. But there you go, guys. That's the video. But, you know what? I got a little bonus bit. So here I am on this account. Still on the PS3. So I wouldn't be able to do this if I was banned online completely. So I thought, you know, in case I get banned from both the channels and all this other shit, I thought, well, I know people roughly know what I look like, and I thought, you know what, fuck it, I've got 50 on my main channel, even though it's suspended, I thought, fuck it. Hello! So, yes, I've been a little bit busy. This was my PS4. It's trash now. I'll keep that, I want that. I don't want that. So it says, it's kind of broken, my PS4. So if you see any other accounts with my name on it, it's not me because I'm stuck on the PS3. So, yes. But, you know, I thought you all guys, you know, can all see what I kind of look like. You know. Better than that fucking chill, at least. You know, I've got my onesie on. Well, not really a onesie, but close enough. But, yeah, so this is the video. Peace.